Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to Nox. I just sold all this stuff on the first level, but then I actually don't. And I consider it to buy this bonus or not to buy. I think I will buy it because it's been very useful stuff. I don't pretty much know what the bigger power gives to this bonus. More stun duration or something. Anyway, I'm gonna buy this, and I forget to teach Hook of Fist of Vengeance. Hostile in nature. I'm gonna rearrange my spell. And use this. And okay, that will be this. And I didn't look for the shop right now.
Hello, Conjurer. I'm just about ready to pick up.
I think if they gave me this fire protection stuff, I think I'm gonna just need that.
Everything's on sale if you're
interested. Yes. Anti-spark. Such stuff. Might even let me see. Dragon's Cane. As I said, I think I will need that anti-fire stuff. But I don't want to spend too much money for this. And I got Protect from Fire spell.
Planning so I'm just to help out my colleagues in the tower.
We're
all going to need magic to help.
And I don't have to spend too much gold for those anti-fire armors and such stuff. And I was mistaken, I am blind. I don't have to use any teleports to get this rubber key. It's not actually right here. But it is right there. I think you've already seen it. The rubber key, I am blind. Yes, it's right here. So let's just go to the next level. There's a lot of stuff. Whatever. They're pretty much worthless right now. Second floor. Advanced invisibility. What is that mean? Hi. Let's kill this guy. And kill me. How you deal with all those, and not with gold. Run, Jack, run! You don't want to be killed by girls. They are everywhere! Retreat, retreat! That was pretty scary. You know what? I think it's a good thing to Conjurer prepared. And what do I mean by saying prepared? By saying Bombardas, no Bombardas. And we've got Fist of Vengeance. Banish. Matter, Stun, and the Fist of Vengeance. That, you can't place that spell in a trap. Why not? So just don't again. And okay, save it. I don't want them. That one got lost. Save right here. And let's go back.